Hey guys, Kurt Kreiser here, and a new software just came out today called Click and Bank, and it really is an incredible software. It basically allows you to set up a complete affiliate site in just a matter of minutes. Now, what I love about it is, number one, you don't need hosting. They actually provide that for you. And number two, it works with ClickBank. So a lot of people have had issues getting access to Amazon, and when you do get access to Amazon, they've been rapidly decreasing their commission rates. But with ClickBank, basically anyone can just create an account, and the majority of products that you're going to promote, which the software will automatically promote for you, pay upwards of 50 to 75% commission. So it's a lot higher commission amount that you're going to receive on these type of products. I want to show you how easy it is to set up so you kind of have an idea of how it works. So I'm in here inside my account, and this is just the main screen after you create your account. You can see my account was just created. So all I need to do is choose a subdomain name. So I'm gonna make this one on weight loss. So I can just type in weight loss tips will be mine. For the site title, I'm just gonna type weight loss at home. You know, obviously right now, kind of the situation we're in, a lot of people are at home. You can't go to a gym. So a lot of people are looking for ways to kind of stay in shape in the comfort of their own home. Next, I have my ClickBank ID. So I just type that in and then I choose my niche. So my niche will be health and fitness. And I am gonna click on create website. And just like that, my site has been created. You can see it created 5 reviews and 32 posts. So again, all I had to do was click in a couple of fields and my affiliate site was created, I would say, in a matter of 30 seconds. And if we scroll down here, we can see some of the posts that it has. It posted some recipes and then also some reviews of different health and wellness related offers. So if I come over here to my weight loss tips, which is obviously live, I am going to view the live site, and you can see it has gone ahead and created the entire site for me. So you can see I can come in here and I can click on one of these, and you can see it's gone ahead and created basically all the content for me. So this is just a great article about obviously an at-home workout, which is perfect for this site. If we come over here to latest reviews, I'm gonna click on the Fat Shredder kickboxing review. And you can see it's brought in a video review. And if I scroll down, it has a full review of it. And it also has a bonus from the site. So if I go to the buy now here, if you look down in the bottom left-hand corner of the screen there, you'll see what that URL, it says kchrysler dot and then everything. So it already has my affiliate link built into this. So if I was to click on this link, it will take me to that affiliate product. And of course, if they buy, it'll have my affiliate link and I will earn a commission. So again, you can see just in a matter of seconds, it completed this entire site for me. Now, if I come into the back end, you can always look at your posts. You can make any edits to them. It has content spinning, the content sourcing. We have the reviews here. So again, we can go in at any point and edit these just like a normal post. So I can go in here, add different links, edit the content, add different images, but everything is really already set up for me. Over here, we also have ads and opt-ins. So this is a way you can put in your own advertisements for different products. Let's say there was one main ClickBank product I wanted to promote through the entire site. I could add it here. I can also add opt-in forms so I can start building my list. We can also go over here. We can create a new page at any point. We have our layouts here. So we can add a logo, a site bio. You know, obviously you saw, if we look at the site it created for me here, it's a little plain, but again, it did it for me automatically. And I can come in here and start making edits to it however I would like. So I can change, you know, again, the logo, the theme, kind of some of the colors on it, and kind of make it a little more fancy if I wanted to. And then also if we go back to posts here, you will see it created all these posts, but it didn't publish them right away. If we look at the site, you know, only published a couple articles. So the site is gonna naturally grow over time, which is something you wanna see with any sites. Obviously preferable with the search engines. It just looks more natural that your site is gradually growing over time. And again, I can go in and add my own content. I can come back to the dashboard. And if I click on posts, again, I can add more to continue to grow the site. So it is just really an awesome tool if you ask me. Again, you don't need hosting. There's nothing you need to set up. You don't need to install WordPress, find a theme, do all that stuff. You simply go to the main screen, add a little bit of information, add your ClickBank ID, choose a topic, and boom, you're off to the races. So it's an incredible way to get an affiliate site up. Again, I probably did it in 30 seconds. I probably could have done it in about 10 if I had wanted to. But again, just by filling in a couple forms, you get your complete site built and you can continue to grow that site. Again, modify it to maybe change the look and feel of it to make it look a little better. And again, it's just a very easy way to get an affiliate site up, running, and ready to start making new commissions. So if you think this app is as cool as I do, there is a link below. You can go ahead and grab your copy and you can literally have your affiliate site up in the next 30 seconds after you log into the dashboard.